I start putting my. Oh, it's running out, I'm afraid. What I'll do it is I'll put it on my. Just there. Here. Now. Just rub it in. Not many people need to do this, but I need to. Okay. I always find that if you can see on me, put a line here, across there, 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 and there, and one there, and one, two, three, four dabs. That's the concealer, and I just blend it in. All it does is just takes the redness off your skin and it gives you something to start with. It's not great, but it does the trick. All I do is tap. And then get my normal brush, powder brush. This was, I think I bought this from Cube years ago. Tap it into your part and go. To start with, then let me do normal do, just brush it in. See, it's not that great, but it works for me. I will be doing more videos with using TV stick because I know a lot of girls out there need to use it more because of covering up dark hair. But I can come to that later. So you just put it on thinly, not too much. Never put too much makeup on, because you put too much makeup on, you stand out like a sore thumb. The trick is to look as natural as possible. Right. what I do now is I get a big powder brush. I just brush it up, any loose powder. You can see my face is, it looks orange, but that's because of the light. Another tip, always put your makeup back as you get it out, because that way it makes life easier getting it in and out. Now I go and set my foundation with just a normal powder. Okay. Still, don't put the powder away because you still need it. Next thing you need is I use ultra white.
How long we got an hour yet? Or do you want to go out on your own? You prefer it on your own, don't you?
Wait a minute.
What?
Right. I will start here. 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 Under the eyes. Cheekbones. I mean, eyebrows, sorry. All this is doing is giving you highlights. That's all it's doing. But it's also covering up a lot of them, especially under the eyes. Because you get really bad. People suffer from really bad eyes. And again, you go to your powder, and where you've done it, just put a bit more powder. And the same thing, take it all up. As you can see now, I've got a white stripe in my nose, a little bit there. Little bit there, little bit, and my dark circles are gone. Right, I'm back. Trick I learned from a good friend of mine was to get your sponge and go on your eye, just like that. It stops all your eyeshadow from dropping onto your face or anything, you make a mistake. So next thing I do, is put my eyeshadow primer. And you just use your finger or a brush, however you really want to do it. And all this does is just keeps your, I would say it keeps your eyeshadow on longer. I've always used my fingers, but you can use a brush or whatever you want to. That's how I do my foundation, and it's the way I've always done it. It's not great for me, but it gets me past the day. When I go out to big events, I may put real foundation on, but that's me. This is how I do my foundation, and I hope it helps a bit. But I will be doing a makeup of all my day, but I can't do it today because it's a busy day. So that's me signing off, and I hope this will help you a little bit the way I do my makeup. Bye for now.